The collapse of the 110-story towers left a chaotic jumble of material that still burned from the jet fuel fires.
The fire is burning from the bottom because you have so many million square feet of office space that are in those towers. What kind of combustibles are in a million square feet of office space? The paper, the furniture, the carpets. The fires got very intense down there and actually melted beams where it was molten steel that was being dug out.